One floor shot, try and turn the corner.
And spreading the court for El Amin. 10 seconds remaining. El Amin off the box goal. He was blessed. The shot wouldn't drop.
Jake, a little bang, just staying after it. Guys keeping it alive. Hamilton, no problems with the head cold. The sinuses are clear and open. Oh, what a knockdown in the history of UConn basketball. The ability to hesitate freezes the D. The dish, and this one does not go. I think Galita got a little piece of that. Unbelievable reaction. The fadeaway, nothing more. A little bit of a rattler, but a cotton swab delight. And the rest, terrific, youthful exuberance.
Bob Bender was a fraction of a second away from the Elite Eight. This team deserved a better fate tonight. What a wonderful performance by Washington. They trailed for almost the entire game, and they were a split second away from advancing. Their season ends at 20-10 in the Sweet 16. And Connecticut advances to Saturday and the Elite Eight.